Okay, so this is what I have built in the first day. That's my island so far. I'll have to move the generator in a different location today. In here we have a little fishing area, which is not bad. It works and is automatically collecting the overflow from the inventory. Then if we go to IS warp farm, I start few farms on the bottom of the world. So we have a melon farm in here, and then if we go up this way, oops, we will have potatoes and carrots and a bit of sugarcane. And I don't know from where this water is coming from. I need to find that out. So I will be doing the farms for the beginning. Let's see what competition starts. Pumpkin farms. I don't have many pumpkins. Go to PV1 and take a piece of dirt and add it here. Just like this. Perfect. Yeah, so I will be doing the farms, but before that I have to do the daily tasks, so I will just do daily spinner. Let's see what we get from this time. We got a pig spawner. It's not great. Then daily login, and we're gonna get 10 H tokens. What can you get from this? One pet egg, experience, vote keys, battle key, not bad. Sky coins, pet eggs, vote keys, skin. Two battle keys. Oh, looks like every row here you get keys, you get pollen. So three petal, one pollen, one mystical. Oh, two pollens. Nice. Oh, you get some nice keys from this daily login, that's good. I will be doing the vote very first thing, and then I will be back when we go to open the vote keys. Okay, so the vote is done. Let's collect 4 votes and let's go to warp crate and let's see what do we get. So it's just here in a corner. Iron and another pig spawner. Iron is not like I need it. I am going to most likely sell it or build something with it later. I don't think so. Let's see if I sell it. How much will I get for it? Doesn't work to be selling it as well. Oops. Let me put this iron into this chest here. And also this dirt, the pig spawners. I'm just gonna place them down. Right. And I'm gonna kill a few pigs. Have some steak. Looks like somebody is breaking my lucky block. He helped me yesterday to build, and we played a little bit together. Okay, so I am going to do the farming and then we'll see what we're gonna do next. I'm gonna put a time lapse on this farm. This part, oops. Alright, and let's go and do this farm.
Thank you.
Okay, so that's all with the farming. Let's go back to the top and let's see what we do next. Before that, I want to check the masteries. I want to see how much until we get a harvester. We're okay with carrots, potatoes, we have tier 1. Sugarcane, we will be fine. Melons, we're going alright. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So ideally I need to build two more farms. One pumpkin farm and one wheat farm. So I think we're going to do that slowly. But before that, I need to do the cobblestone generator just to move it into a different location. But I'm not sure where to move it in the open space, or I think I'm going to mark a chest. I think I'm going to mark a chunk and see where we're gonna move it. But in the meantime, we need to destroy this one. Right, we can let all the water go, I think. I have some iron into this chest here, just to get rid of the water. And then we're breaking all of this. That's fine. And then we have to get rid of the lava as well somehow. Let's see. So we're getting rid of this and then the lava. Oh. Okay, so the lava is gone as well. Just don't get burned. Alright, so I guess we can just start destroying all of this. And I think I'm going to use the iron that I've got from the vault keys to do something. Looks like I'm missing a pillar here, which I'm gonna put back. Okay, so let's see what chunk should we, or where should we put the, I think I'm gonna place it beside the, beside this one here. Let's just mark, I think for now I am gonna do slightly different. I am just gonna build a long cobblestone generator along this. And after that we'll see what we're gonna do. So I'm probably gonna do a time lapse on this cobblestone generator as well.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is going to be fine for now. I think I'm going to test it quickly. I'm not sure if it's working. I think I might have to put it one block higher. But let's give it a go. Yeah, exactly. That's what I was thinking. And then it's not bad. It's just I think it's good enough for now, I guess. Let's sell everything we have here. Well, except the iron. I might keep it for different reasons. And I said I wanna block this off as well. And then we have a cobblestone generator. Okay. And the next step will be to open this both parties. Let's see, I should have one more. Thinking PV3. Let me open this as well. Alright, let's open this ones. Let's see what we get from them. Got some notes. Got some notes. Let's see. 40k, 7k, 15, and 15. And I am going to sell all of this and put the stairs back in here for now and the furnaces. Okay, the next step I want to see is masteries, and I want to look at the mob, the tools I need. One level, tier one on all of those. Might just work a little bit on them, and I'll put a nice time lapse. So, see you a bit later. The peaks are going to be done now, and maybe 200-300 left, and then I will come back when the next mob is ready to be tier 1. Let's just wait to see when it's reaching tier 1. And also, I think in the next episode I will try to build a wheat farm and a pumpkin farm. And I know probably I will reach tier 1 on all the mobs, but I will need, I think, 64 mobs to craft the sword. Let me just actually check that. How many heads do I need to craft the sword, Slayer Blade? Yeah, 64 heads. It's saying it's exactly the same as in season 3. This should be very close to get tier 1 on peaks now. Yeah. Should be ready in few seconds. Tier 1 pig mastery. Okay, so pigs are done. I think I'm going to move to sheep next. And I will come back when is close to reach tier 1.
like a bird on a tree. I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together, it's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be.
Okay, so we are almost ready to have tier 1 on chickens. Shortly we will see this in the chat. Then we are going to move to sheeps, which are very very close to finish as well, and to cows, which are very very close to finish. So after that, I am planning to do a little bit of fishing to accumulate some money, because I want to build another two layers of the farm, one for pumpkins and one for weed. Let's just check this mastery here, and we are at chicken is done, sheep a little bit left, and cows. Okay, let's do the sheeps, and we should see them in a chat any second now. No. Sheep mastery one done. And then the cows right here. I know I don't have enough heads to build the Slayer sword, but I will just look on AH when I have a bit more money and see if I can buy. Probably we will get the Slayer sword in the next episode, but for this episode I want to build two more layers of the farm, and we will do a bit of fishing to accumulate some money for that. Okay, so we go to masteries. We should have pigs, sheeps, chickens and cows, and we sell everything we have in the inventory. We are going to put these heads into PV2 maybe, because we are going to sell some of them and use some of them. An ore hopper, 3 pet eggs, and cosmetic keys. PV3, I think I have more pet eggs. Yeah, I have 5 in total, so I'm gonna keep them for a bit later. Let's open as well this to vote parties while I was doing the mobs killing. We've got 2 vote parties, so let's see what we're gonna get. The noise is it's very very strong. Okay, so we got basic and advanced books, which we store them in PV1 for now. We have 8 basics, 9 extreme and 8 advanced. The skeleton spawners that we got, we are gonna put them back in here. So we have I think 6 now. And the notes, we are going to use them. We got cosmetic key as well. Okay, so let's see. 10,000, 12, 40, and 2.5. That's all right. PV1, let's put this cosmetic key there. Let's sell these blocks, and I am going to do a little bit of fishing. But before that, let's check the grind pass. Right, I think we have something here. So 100 souls, two basic enchant books, and two cosmetic keys. That's not bad at all. Let's store this as well in PV1. And I will put a little time lapse of the fishing. Or actually, I'm not going to put the time lapse. I am just going to fish for maybe 10 minutes and we see how much money we get. So, see you a little bit later. Okay, so I have been fishing for maybe 15 minutes. I will do a bit more, and I sold already a few of the fishes, so I have 400,000. I'm gonna sell the rest of them, and I think that should be enough for building two more layers of farms. So let's sell everything we got. So let's see what we got here as well. First, we're gonna sell what's in inventory, and then this is full as well. Okay, looks like we got a treasure chest, dragon head as well, and Neo just gave us 4 vote keys, which we gonna try them before we start building the farms. Let's just sell those. That's nice. It's a good money coming in. So let's see. Can we hit 1 million? I don't think so, but we're very, very close. Okay, let's sell this as well. And don't throw that away. By the way, I have a lure 9 on this, and I just see the durability is at 2. Let me fix this before it's too late. We got another vote party, which we're gonna check it. And in the meantime, we're gonna throw this away. They're not needed. Banknotes, basic books. Tag, note. Let's put this note. Yeah, I have already this. I have them already. I'm just gonna get rid of them. We're gonna open this. Let's see what we get. Extreme books. That's good. PV1, and we have now 12 extreme books, 14 basics, 5 dragon heads. Right. Let's sell those blocks and let's go to see what we get from this vault key. Hopefully something better than the last time. There is still a few people here. And let's see. What do we get? Pig, sheep, mob hoppers, okay. Nothing extraordinary. Okay, let's put this away. So, mob hopper, PV2 maybe. We're gonna sell this iron block. Let's leave it there for now. Let's put this pig spawner as well here and sheep spawner. Okay, so now we have enough money and we are going to go down to the farms and build two layers. I'm just gonna break this. That's fine. Okay, so we have this placed in. We need dirt. First, I need to check how much dirt do we have here. Not much. I'm not going to use the grass even though I can. Let's see, PV2, no dirt. PV3, no dirt. Okay, so we go to shop and we're gonna buy a full inventory of dirt. We go fast place 32. Let's build this dirt layer. Okay, we go here. Okay, let's go. This shouldn't take very, very much to build, but if it will take very long, I'm gonna place a time lapse on. So, the next episode, we're gonna probably work on hitting tier 1 on all the crops needed, on six crops to get the harvester. I am not going to use the harvester until I'm gonna have herbalism 1000, just because if I start replanting some of the crops back, it will take me even longer to use the fast place and to plant everything back. That's what I think. Anyway, let's build another inventory and let's see. The first layer will be almost done now. It will take a lot of time tilting this, but I think we're gonna tilt it at the end. Okay, if we go to PV1, we should have some of those dark blocks that I used. That's all here. PV2 maybe. Black coal, no. Black concrete, no. No. Okay, so we'll see how much more we need and we're gonna buy more. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm planning to leave 6 spaces in between. And the plan for the sky coins for the moment is to get 500,000 and upgrade the lightless crops. And then probably I will build in between another layer, which means it's gonna be smaller crops like potatoes, carrots. I'm gonna have a two blocks gap and 3 blocks gap on the other ones. Work party, there's just another one now. Okay, now I need to get lights and I'm just not sure. Okay, so there it is, where I left the space. Right, so I left the space here. Just gonna open this again. Okay. And we're gonna destroy this pillar here just because I wanna know where the hole is. I'm gonna place these stream lights in there. It doesn't look like we have too many. Let's just see what we can put there. We place this there, perfect. Then the light starts exactly here. So I think I am gonna do one like this. I have 3 gaps in, so I know one is here. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think I'm gonna place the dirt before I do everything else because I have too much dirt in the inventory, so let's place the dirt. Come on. Okay. Let's use up all of this dirt first. And then we buy more shim lights and place the lights underneath. I think that's perfect. We finished the dirt. Jesus. We are going to buy mushroom lights here. I don't know how many. Should be enough for now, I guess. Okay, let's continue on with the shrimp lights. I am gonna place one line here as well, just like that. Anyway, let's keep going. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I place my setup. 1, 2, 3, 4. We need 4 gaps on that one. We go 1 here, and then 3, 4. 4. All of these lights will be taken off when I have the lightless crops. So it should be okay. Okay, I have this one done. Let's go till the very end. First, let's finish this up. I need more shrimp lights. Oh, didn't expect that. We need to be careful because I need to have enough money for a bit more dirt. Let's buy this for now. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. That's all of this done. And then I need to go up here and I need to buy dirt. Right. And dirt is gonna be... I don't have enough for a full inventory, but this should do it. Right. Just go here. Perfect. So yeah, I am going to do weed on top of this, and on the bottom I'll do pumpkins. Okay, so this is done. I don't think I left a space to know where is the corner. It's definitely... I'll just break this for now anyway. Oh, I doubt it. That's the correct one. Good. Okay, so now... Ideally, I need to put a bit more lights on top here. On top here as well, but I don't have money for it, so probably gonna leave it. So I am just gonna tilt this here for a pumpkin farm. Okay, so we start with this layer first. I want to keep the same design as the melons. Right, so not this one. Come on, can you go down? Okay, this one here. I am just gonna tilt this, so I am gonna turn on first place and then tilt everything. I will just put a time lapse of this, how I'm tilting. tilted and ready for the pumpkins to go in. I have some pumpkins on the top that I'm gonna harvest very quick, and then I am gonna plant them downstairs. The wheat farm I think is going to be left for the next episode, or I will be doing it in between the episodes. Let's do this very quick and then plant this. I should have in the PVs some more pumpkins. I'll just need to check that. Okay, so all of this is done. Okay, so let's see. It's not much, but should be enough for what I have there. Let's see. PV1. Oh yeah, I have a lot of pumpkins here. That's great. I don't think we need more. Let's just make that's all for now. Let's go back there and replant everything. And I think that's where we're gonna leave this episode. In between the episodes, I am going to do more harvesting on the farms, because I want to do the herbalism as high as possible. First place 32, we're gonna, oh Jesus, that shouldn't happen. My mistake. Perfect. We go with this. This one's a bit more tricky to do, but we're gonna do it nicely, and I will do a bit more work on the farms in between the episodes to grow the herbalism, and probably I am going to be doing the wheat farm as well. So I will plan this, and I will see you in the next episode. If you have any suggestions, please leave them in the comments. And see you next time.